दुबे जी ने बेटी बेटी बचाओ बेटी पढ़ाओ ये संस्था ने इस कार्यक्रम आयोजित किए कार्यक्रम में मेरे को आने को बहुत खुशी होता है। मैं यही ये मीन्स आई कैन गिव यू सर्टन इंफॉर्मेशन दैट द स्टूडेंट्स हु आर पास आउट विद हाई ग्रेड मार्क्स हियर द 10th क्लास स्टूडेंट एंड 12th क्लास स्टूडेंट्स हु आर पास विद 80% मार्क्स so they are being honored here by this organization and it's a very good feeling that someone like this who appreciates your hard work who actually recognize your work and your success is very good so I congratulate beti bachao beti padhao organization and adeju beji for taking this initiative and small things which I would like the youth to take things forward India being very young with the very young population and with youngsters I would like to tell them that the whole future lies ahead and you have to the parents especially who I can see have encouraged their children to take up good education and the whole asset of India being that students who are educated will become tomorrow's leaders so being that situation they can become scientists they can become leaders they can become entrepreneurs like any big companies which are running in Mumbai now like Reliance Tata's there are ample examples of entrepreneurs who have been very small time people who have grown to very great success and become leaders of India you can see our good leaders who are become successful only because of hard work education so I would like to tell everyone that study hard become what you want to become you can become scientists you can become doctors you can become teachers you can go to abroad you can become even civil servants being a civil servant being a IAS or IPS is a very good career choice because it gives you immense opportunities to serve the society and such NGOs who are taking initiatives to actually recognize the talent in our society here especially in Mirabinder it's very commendable and that would lead an example for others to follow we have taken certain initiatives in Mirabinder such as anti-narcotics drive we are encouraging most of the youths to be away from drugs and other activities which actually spoil their health even their mental stability so we are channelizing the youth in a proper direction and we have also focused mostly now these days on women safety and children Mirabinder being very sensitive area we are actually concentrating more towards the safety of women how their issues can be tackled and other issues which actually lead to betterment of society and we are partnering with different NGOs and there are volunteers who are going we are going to schools and giving messages to the kids about what is anti-narcotics how there can be a society which is better free of all these evils and how girls their safety and their education which this NGO is promoting which actually is a very good message to the society we are also starting some complaint box in all the schools where especially girls can actually give anonymous complaints and we are starting free helpline number for any girls who can complain and drugs free line so these are few of the initiatives which we are trying to make this society especially Mirabinder area a better place to live in thank you very much jai hind jai maharashtra I congratulate adeju bhai ji for taking this initiative and thanks for inviting me thank you